closing. Airspace is compromised.
No, no, no! Fuck! Get to the NPC! Get out of there! Taylor, my team's still at Exfil! More NRC grunts moving in!
Inbound, 2 minutes. Hang tight, you're not dying today.
Insult me with your lies. You and your kind have killed many of our people.
This cannot be forgiven!
Do you think we do not know why you are here?
You've been made, Hendrix. What's the call?
Now!
Plan B?
Plan B. Kane, initiate secondary protocol, Echo 2.
I've activated... To lose him, Hendrix. You have to interface. Pull whatever data you can from his DNI.
You know it'll fry his goddamn brain.
I know.
I don't think you do. This is someone I know. Someone I fought alongside. He shouldn't go out like this.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, Hendrix.
Kane, did you get that?
Get what? What did you see, Hendrix? Did you get anything? Hendrix!
Taylor's looking for two survivors of the Coalescence disaster. He's already left Singapore.
How the hell did he get transport?
You don't betray your country without making new friends.
Shit. We have incoming topside! It's the Immortals.
Drop it!
The world knows the truth.
You're a traitor. Your truth has killed more people than you can count.
I know we did what was right. Can you say the same?
I'm pinned! Kane! Hendrix! You're not yourself. There's something inside you. It's controlling you.
I know. It must grow. It wants... everybody.
You can fight it, Taylor! You can fight it!
Must get it
out.
It's okay. You did it. It's gone. We're safe.
Not safe. Still here. You, Hendrix.
No! Hendrix, what the fuck are you doing?
Diaz, Moretti, Paul, and now Taylor. They're all dead.
That can only be done from this side.
I wish.
Hey, wait!
There's some things you can endure. Some things you can survive.
A brief moment of agony.
This isn't one of them.
The darkness.
Warnings posted in error. All systems nominal. Purge sequence initiated. It lied to us. It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane, please!
Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot trust it!
Rachel!
I'm sorry, Rachel. You never...